This incline has four different surface materials: rubber, wood, sandpaper, and Teflon. Identical brass blocks are placed on the four surfaces. Now the board will be tilted until each of the blocks starts to slide down. As the board is tilted, the blocks begin to slide in a definite order. We'll repeat this sequence with the angle of tilt displayed next to the board as each block slides. Here are the angles at which each of the blocks started to slide on the various surfaces.